Good evening, Philadelphia. It's great to finally be here. I always wanted to play here, and the last time, 19 years ago, it didn't happen. We finally made it. This was Sky Overture from Transcendental Sky Guitar. We're going to play a very mixed bag today. We're now going to do a few classical pieces from my latest album, which is Metamorphosis of the Four Seasons. This is based on music written by Antonio Vivaldi like 300 years ago. And it's a piece called The Four Seasons, of which we'll do a few, a handful tonight. First one's called The Spring.
Thank you.
have time to do the summer today or the autumn, so we go straight to the winter. That's followed by a concerto that I wrote, which is called Metamorphosis Concerto, which is based on Forsyth. So some of the tunes, you may remember them. So.
Thank you.
electric sound song. It's a song from Beyond the Astral Skies. This one's called Out of River. called Taken by Force. What's that? A weird label. And this song's called The Sage Sharon. And Sharon, there's a little story to that. Sharon is the ferryman in the Greek underworld who transports the souls of the departed from one dimension to the next. So this is... sand song. This one is from an album called Firewind. You know that game, Hiroshima today.
Hiroshima. Thank you.
magic solitude of cloud-looking mountains, the lake made out of crystal. Thank you. so much. We've got time for one more piece, one more song. This is was written by Bob Dylan. This was arranged by Jimi Hendrix. This is All in the Rush Style.
I wanted to dress on stage as a musketeer. This guy stole my image.